Hey guys, good morning from Idaho. It's Sarah Taylor. So I'm just still experimenting with this kind of thin paint. I've got a big canvas ready to go. I'm just kind of trying to figure out what I want to do. So trying to add some kind of earthy colors back in. This is a deco art Americana champagne. And then that kind of green blue color is just some different paints mixed together. It's mostly, it's actually kind of a gray mixture that was left over. So I'm just trying to experiment to see what reacts with this kind of base coat of Artist Loft Flow White, because that's actually kind of the key is the base coat and how thin it is. And I've actually found a few little tricks. I was playing around with a craft paint because I had some Apple Barrel craft paint, and it's inexpensive and it actually produces this effect pretty nicely. It breaks a little bit more when it's drying as compared to the Artist Loft Flow. But if you kind of want to experiment with this process, that's a white paint you could use for the base coat. So you just, what I've been doing is adding just a squirt of Liquitex pouring medium and then watering it down to the correct consistency. And that's what you really, it's very hard to explain. It's not a ratio. It depends on the brand of paint. It's very thin. So when I do my large canvas pour, I'll try to go into more detail and show you the paint coming off the stick and get into a little bit more detail about it. But I thought this painting was pretty. That Amsterdam paint, that's the Amsterdam Prussian blue again, which really reacts beautifully, as you can see in that corner. And then I didn't get a ton of cells, and honestly, I don't really like my paintings flooded with cells, so that's kind of what I'm trying to strike a balance with, is earthy colors. I'm considering going monochromatic, though, and just using that Amsterdam paint on a big canvas to see what happens. So, all right, cheers, you guys. Have a beautiful day. Just another little short video. And I scraped a little to change the composition a bit. So yeah, it's, I think the style of painting, what's really unique is the composition opportunities. So, all right, please subscribe if you haven't already. And it's free. And if you hit the notification bell, then you can see as my videos come out. Have a beautiful day. And hopefully everything is magical, and you're enjoying this kind of crazy time in history and having a happy holiday season. All right, take care. Bye.